Do you want to know how to register a TP-Link ID? Then you are in the right place, as here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Register a TP-Link ID. Creating a TP-Link ID is more important because it allows you to access and manage your TP-Link devices and services from anywhere. With a TP-Link ID, you can control your smart home devices, manage your Wi-Fi network, and access customer support more easily. Here is how to register a TP-Link ID. Open your browser and go to http://tplinkwifi.net. Log in with the password you set for your router. Go to the Advanced tab. Click on TP-Link ID at the very top of the page. Click on Sign Up. Follow the on-screen instructions to register a TP-Link ID. After registering, activate your TP-Link ID via the confirmation email. Return to the TP-Link ID page. Log in with the activated TP-Link ID. The TP-Link ID you use to log in for the first time will be automatically set as an admin. Method 2. Change your TP-Link ID information. Now, if you need to change the TP-Link ID information, visit the TP-Link web interface. Go to the Advanced tab, focus on the Account Information section under TP-Link ID. Now, to change your email address, click the Edit icon next to Email. Enter your current password and the new email address. Click on Save. Then click the Edit icon next to Password. Enter your current password and the new password twice. Click on Save to apply the settings. And there you have it, the way to register a TP-Link ID. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.